One of the 25 most endangered primates, pied tamarins are endangered primates in northwest Brazil. The Yoda-looking species, who enjoy strong social bonds, also go by Brazilian bare-faced tamarins. Primates in Peril list pied tamarins as one of the 25 most endangered primates. Furthermore, according to the International Union for the Conservation of Nature, the species population has dropped more than 80% over three generations, making these tamarins critically endangered. Urban sprawl and rural expansion are exceptionally destructive to the species, and many conservation groups are working to ensure tamarin survival. Pied tamarins only live in a quadrant of restricted rainforest in Brazil. However, conservationists are worried that lawmakers may sacrifice protected areas in favor of expansion. Pied tamarins are New World monkeys, a taxonomic grouping of five primate families found in the tropical regions of Central America, South America, and Mexico. The biggest threat to Brazilian bare-faced tamarins is habitat destruction linked to Manaus, a bustling metropolis in the heart of the Amazon rainforest. Pied tamarins are one of the only species in its genus with hairless faces. At 7 to 11 inches and only weighing about 430 grams, just short of a pound, these tamarins are small compared to other primates. However, they're one of the larger tamarin species, and have proportionally large claws. Pied tamarins' necks and shoulders are wreathed in shaggy white fur. But, from the waist down, they don almond-colored coats. These tamarins' black hairless faces, large distinct ears, and round eyes make for a very Yoda-esque visage. Speaking of eyes, females of the species can see more colors than males because the former enjoy trichromatic vision and the latter only dichromatic. As for the rest of their features, these tamarins sport flat noses with sideways nostrils and have 32 teeth. Plus, instead of fingernails, claws extended from pied tamarins' toes, except on the big toe. These tamarins are social animals that live in small cooperative groups of up to 15 individuals, but most have between 5 and 7 members. A matriarchal, polyandrous species, pied tamarin clusters are led by alpha females who are the only lady members of the tribe to mate and give birth. Other females in the group exhibit reproductive instincts, but they self-suppress urges. Pied tamarins are highly territorial animals that use body language and high-pitched vocalizations to alert friends and scare enemies. A journalist embedded with researchers in the Amazon once described the monkey's chatter as sounding like a boiling teapot doing Morse code. Diurnal, arboreal, and quadrupedal, Brazilian bare-faced tamarins spend their days foraging in trees using all four limbs for locomotion. Additionally, like most primates, these tamarins use a multifaceted communication system involving scent markings, body language, and a series of whistles and chirps. Grooming is central to their lives and plays a major role in maintaining social balance. Pied tamarins only live in one Brazilian region in and around Manaus, Amazonas. The real-life Wakanda of South America, Manaus is a booming, high-tech city smack in the middle of the Amazon rainforest. The rivers Amazon, Queiras, Negro, and Urubu outline the species' historical region. The species can be found 27 miles north of Manaus and up to 62 miles east. The bare-faced monkeys prefer lowland rainforests and typically hang in elevations between 32 and 40 feet. Currently, various preservation initiatives protect tamarin habitats. However, conservationists worry about politicians dismantling current protections and, by extension, eliminating area endangered species. These tamarins are omnivores that enjoy figs, flowers, fruits, insects, spiders, frogs, lizards, and bird eggs. However, they prefer to feast on plants and fruits. Scientists who work with these tamarins in captivity have had difficulties developing ideal diets for their subjects. As a result, many of the small monkeys living in zoos and labs struggle with breeding and reproduction. However, the more we learn about nutrition, the more progress researchers are making. Food competition is another major headache for pied tamarins. Red-handed and golden-handed tamarins also occupy the same area, eat the same foods, and may be displacing pied tamarins. But ultimately, habitat destruction is the species' main threat. Manaus, the city in pied tamarins' historical region, is expanding, as are surrounding farmlands, and the concomitant road building and field clearing are destroying the monkeys' natural homes. Electrocution is also on the rise. Only alpha females reproduce in these tamarin groups, and they mate with several males. Gestation lasts between 140 and 170 days. 80% of births produce twins, and dad does most of the infant care. Mothers step in when the baby needs to nurse, but the father and other group members handle the rest. Baby tamarins aren't independent and cling to their parents for about 21 days. Newborns mostly stick to their fathers, except when it's time to eat, and they're handed off to mom. Additionally, other members of the traveling pack will take turns carrying and caring for babies. What are baby pied tamarins called? Like humans, brand new monkeys are called infants. When infants reach a month old, they start exploring a bit on their own but still spend 6 to 7 weeks strapped to someone else. Females reach reproductive maturity at 18 months. For males, it takes 20 months.